But see, you can evolve. You can evolve as a person. You can evolve as a mind, you know what I'm saying? You can evolve physically or mentally or spiritually. It just depends on what you want to meditate
on. Right.
That's just a way of life. That's a way of thought.
Call me female X. It's whatever, man. X did everything that it could just to work her asses. It's whatever, man. Ay. Call me female X. It's whatever, man. X did everything that it could just to save her asses. It's whatever, man. Ay. I swear I feel it like I'm all out of atmosphere. My feelings floating everywhere. Got me thinking to the Planet X. I'm from the planet X. Come and take me to the top of the pyramid. Everyone's last trip by something. Don't be telling me you can't do nothing. I'm from the planet X. It's really out of my control. How you feel about me really is not my problem. You can say what you want, that's a problem. Yeah, I'm from the planet X. Call me female X. It's whatever, man. I say what I wanna say. It's whatever, man. I dress how I wanna dress. It's whatever, man. Call me female X.
Do you feel like sometimes that when you're prejudged or you're judged based on something you've done in your past, it sometimes feels like it's almost impossible to outlive it?
According to who? That's the real question. According to who? You know what I'm saying? Because I'm not living to ideally impress anyone. I'm living my whole goal throughout the human race, for that matter, is to watch everybody evolve, you know what I'm saying? For the human race in itself, or the human mind, to evolve, because that's the whole process from birth. From your 1 year old, all you do is evolve. Your understanding and your grasp only evolves. You know what I'm saying? The more you know, the more you understand, the more you're able to do. The more power you have, knowledge is power. They don't want you to have knowledge at this point in time. That's why the New World Order is here. That's why they have all these fucking distractions to keep you from enlightening yourself. Self-enlightenment is the key. I can't say too much. I won't say too much.